Around 39% of the world is overweight, and 5 out of 10 urban Indians are trying to lose weight. And we all know how insecure people are regarding their weight. And do you know why? It is because, yes, we all have idolized the perfect figure or the perfect physique to have minimal fat percent, six-pack abs, an hourglass figure, and whatnot. Alright, so people who are a little overweight or, you know, their body isn't shaped that way, they are desperate to look that way. Alright, that is the reason they are insecure. You might be wondering why I am telling all this after terming the thumbnail as the dark side of fitness industry. Well, I'll explain that to you right now. That is because a part of fitness industry, mostly the online coaches, take advantage of that insecurity of yours. Let me make it clear that not all online coaches are bad, but I have seen this happen in so many cases. So, you know, it's my responsibility as a fellow online coach to bring this forward, and so that you know what is going on and you can not fall into this trap. Okay, what am I talking about? Listen further. You must have heard terms about 27-day transformation. Give me your 35 days, I'll transform you. Get abs in 17 days, lose 7 kgs in 10 days, and so on. Right? That is exactly what a person who is overweight and is desperate to lose weight wants to hear. Most of the people who are trying to lose weight want to lose the weight as fast as possible. And once you enroll in these, you know, these cool courses, what will happen is you'll be handed a diet chart, which is obviously a crash course, because 27 days mein kitna hi weight lose karoge, right? If you're losing 2-3 kgs in a month, yeah, that's fine, I'm not complaining. But then 27 days mein you'll be expecting to, you know, you'll be promised to lose 8 to 10 kgs or even more. And how will they deliver? They'll put you in a 500-600 calorie diet and you lose the weight. But then what will happen after those 27 days is you'll go back to eating normally again, because let's be real, 500-600 calorie mein aap apna zindagi bita nahi sakte, theek hai? You can't be eating 500-600 calories for all your life. It is unhealthy in long term, it is unsustainable in long term. So what will happen is you will go back to eating normally and boom, you would have progressed from 1 to 10 and then you'll fall right back into 1 or even you might go to minus. So the way out of this is you have to remember, okay, you have to remember that losing a big amount of weight isn't an overnight process. 27 days or 37 days or 38 days, this is a short span, right? I'll give you a small example, okay? If you are 30 kgs overweight, okay? It took you your lifetime to get to that weight. Don't expect it to go in 20 days. You have to work your way through it, alright? You know, and one more important thing that you have to remember while starting a journey in fitness or trying to lose weight is, the more sustainable your ways are to lose your weight, the more sustainable your results are gonna be. Okay? If you can't see yourself follow a dieting pattern or a workout pattern or both for the next six months or 8 months or so, then you probably shouldn't be, you know, following it. Alright? Always look for the long-term thing, not short-term fixes. Those don't work. Even if they work for short-term, you'll just gain it right back. Yes, it will be slower than the 25 days transformation thing that your cool coach promises you, but then after a year, you'll still be having that progress, but you can't be eating what that 500-600 calorie diet for a whole year and stay healthy and, you know, stay content and happy with the way you are, you know, leading your lifestyle, right? So what matters is sustainability along with progress. And I hope that this video created some kind of awareness and did, you know, wake some people up that, okay, these all are traps, alright, these all are marketing gimmicks, so don't fall for them. You know, it's more about building a good relationship with your food, not hating your food or not hating your body. If this helped, then do follow us on Instagram. The handle's name is Diet Is Everything. And if you are watching this on YouTube, I hope you have already subscribed. And I will be trying to put out more regular content. And peace out.